New at noon, two people are now facing charges in a deadly shooting that happened back in March. Ronald Rogers and Carissa Rogers were found in Alabama. They were taken into custody in connection with the murder of Artimeyo Folks. They are being extradited back to Knox County. Folks was found shot outside the Western Heights apartment complex back on March 11th. He later died from his injuries.